Should I have taken this off?
Oh gosh. What did the baby get? Woo, a sharky. What else did the baby get?
Look at us, you got this. You got a chew cleaner. Oh,
what'd you get him on? Oh, good grief.
Auntie did get you some fast food, okay? Look at us, you got. Look. Okay, these are good for you, though. And that's what you got. And you got two cards, one from me and one from Pete. Mm-hmm. You want to put your stuff back in?
Yeah, I'm going to put it back in.
Yeah, I'm going to put back in, yeah.
Okay,
he got
to put it in there.
I'll
put it in.
What are you going to do? Dig it out. At least we're going to get a look at it.
You want to put it back in so you can dig it back out?
Okay,
I didn't quite understand that.
But
you want his cards out?
Yeah, I'll take them.
You're so. Hey, Max, it's in the driving up here.
I would have walked over if I'd known y'all. If I had gotten a text a little earlier,
like I would have walked
over.
Yeah,
I was
okay.
He
wants to play.
Let me
take this off or leave it on. If he gonna play with it,
take it off.
Ain't mine. So what you wanna do? Give him first to him playing with it.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, this is
what are you doing?
And this is good for him.
Why don't you give him some water?
Yeah, he might be thirsty.
Oh god.
Here,
yeah, baby. Clean and chew.
Turn it on.
You like this, that's nice. Bacon, son? Good grief.
Can you turn this up, Carl? Am I turning it up, Carl?
What?
His hair.
Huh? Might be because the door is open.
Mm-hmm. He can feel it a little bit.
All right, turn this off for a second.